शंकराचार्य मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम् श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानाम् आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः श्रीचिद्घनगणेशाय नमो मह्यं सुखनित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपयो अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धिर्चित्तनिर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेव अहन्मत्वान्यदिति मे निश्चिता मतिः। I hope the screen is visible now.
Yes.
Sorry for the delay. Since almost everyone is on the email, I'll try to log in early tomorrow onwards. So in the Prayojana, Nirupana, we saw the Lakshana of the Prayojana, the definition. And after that, there is an Akshepa to this. What was said, the definition is Lakshana, the Prayojana, rather the Prayojana here is Parama Prayojana is Moksha, whereas Jnana is Avantara Prayojana. Because Jnanena Mokshaha, Jnana can be Asthira due to Vikshepa. Mostly Vikshepa, Asambhavana is less. Mostly Vikshepa continues even during Nididhyasana, Viparita Bhavana. Thereby, Jnana is Avantara Prayojana and Mukti Rupa Parama Prayojana is this Ananda Rupa Moksha. That was said here. And in that, what was said really is Janana marana prabandha rupa akhila dukkha nidanatvat mahanartha iti shruti smriti purana itihasa anubhavadas this sakala pramana siddham. What is that? This ajnana dvaita is anartha, advaita is moksha, and this moksha is parama prayojana, and in that there is dukkha nivritti and sukhavapti. Dukkha nivritti is one part of moksha. And another part is Sukha Prapti. Now this is questioned into. Atra Prathama Akshepa. What is the Akshepa here? Yad Uktam Anartha Nivruttihi Paramananda Avaptischa Granthasya Parama Prayojanam Iti Tanna Sangachyate. Does not seem right, says the Purva Pakshi. You are talking about Anartha Nivrutti and specifically Paramananda Prapti Avaptihi, Paramananda Avaptihi, this is the Grantha Prayojana, then Paramananda is something which should be attained. First he looks at that Paramananda, that is not right, doesn't seem right. Why? Yataha Sarveshvapi Vedanteshu Jivasya Paramananda Rupattvam Arnitam. Jiva has been talked about as having his own Swarupa as Ananda. Not just Agantuka Ananda, it is Paramananda as revealed by the Shruti. Sarveshvapi Vedanteshu. Then how is it that you talk about Paramananda as something to be attained? Your Swarupa need not be attained, cannot be attained, need not be attained. Bhavadbirapi Tathaiva Angikritam. And it is not that the Siddhanti Advaitin has not accepted it. You have also accepted it. You have also accepted that there is Paramananda as one's own Swarupa. Now you are saying it is something to be attained because it is the Parama Prayojan of the Grantha. You have a lot of power fluctuations. I don't know how long the internet will last. So, yata sarveshvapi vedanteshu jivasya paramananda rupattvam varnitam bhavadbhirapi tathaiva angikritam. You have accepted that jiva swarupa is paramananda, then how is it that ananda paramananda is the goal and something to be attained? Loke tu aprapta seva prapti yujyate. What is not attained, that can be attained. What is your own swarupa, how can that be attained? Natu sada prapta seva prapti kadachidapi sangachyate. Thereby, what is your own swarupa ever attained? How is it that you call it as a parama prayojana, something to be attained? Tasmat sada paramananda swarupa seva sataha atmanaha punah paramananda prapti kathanam sarvatha api asambhavitam eva. Thereby, this paramananda swarupa, which is always there in your own nature, you are, this your own nature is paramananda. This atma swarupa is paramananda. Again, what? Paramananda prapti kathanam sarvatha api asambhavitam eva. It is impossible. You cannot attain what you really are because you are that. And it need not be attained also. Thereby this grantha has no purpose at all really. So tat samadhi. Samadhana is done here. Siddhanti is answering, etadrusha purvapakshyakshepa shravanamatrena advaita granthokta prayojane anadaru nakaryaha. One should not say that this grantha, advaita grantha, ukta prayojana, which is said to be paramananda, you should not set it aside. Just by listening to the purvapakshi's aropa, which seems right. Purvapakshi's aropa cannot be shown as wrong. So it will appeal to people that, oh, why do I need to study Vedanta? If it is my swarupa, I am already that. That is Neo-Vedanta. It is not Vedanta. Although it appeals, do not disrespect the Grantha. The prayojan of the Grantha is valid as well. How so? Vedanta Jnanopadeshtru Sadguru Krupalesha Patri Bhutanam Idrishashesha Sandeha Tula Nirasasya Drishtanta Prachanda Vatabalena Sukaratvat. So many examples are going to be given in this Grantha. Prachanda Vatabalena Drishtantasya Drishtantanam Prachanda Vatabalena Sukaratvat. It will become easy to know your Ananda Swarupa, which you do not know. We generally do not know our Ananda Swarupa so easily. Had we known, we wouldn't have continued in samsara the way we do. Hunting for experience. Hunting for sukha. I purposely use the word hunting because hunting has a, you know, kind of a connotation where himsa is involved. But actually here Ananda is being searched, and it is being searched where it is not. So in your vyavahara, it is seen that we do not know our Ananda Swarupa. That will become easy to know. How so? By Sukaratva. Kasya Sukaratva? Nirasasya. Idrisha Ashesha Sandeha Tula Nirasasya. The entire set of issues that you have, which keep you away, you have concluded wrongly. That we have made a Nishkarsha. Tula is Nishkarsha here. So, Ashesha Sandeha Nishkarsha Nirasasya. Tukaratvat. It will be easy to remove the erroneous understanding, full of doubts. Complete set of doubts, not one or two. All the doubts will go away by the examples which are used here. Using this grantha, it will be easy to refute your misunderstanding, take away all the doubts, and thereby for whom? Anyway, it is not going to happen for everyone. Whom will it happen? He says, Vedanta Jnanopadeshtru, who has made this grantha, एंड हु आर टीचिंग इन द संप्रदाय, बेसिकली संप्रदाय गुरु कृपा लेश पात्री भूतानाम, दोज हु हैव श्रद्धा इन द संप्रदाय, दोज हु हैव आर अधिकारी टू सच पीपल वेयर द गुरु फील्स लाइक टेकिंग अवे ऑल द डाउट्स एंड देयर बाय द संप्रदाय कंटिन्यूज. You should not stop the sampradaya saying that, okay, I have attained it, I know it is praptasya prapti, which cannot be done. Pre-conclude that I don't need any grantha. It is my own swarupa, I have heard it somewhere, some Google searching I have landed on, then I don't need this. Pura pakshi dharupa is right, thereby I don't need any shravana mana nididhyasana, I don't need any mahavakya either, I already know the mahavakya. It says everywhere, it is said that I am Ananda Swarupa. But do you really know your Ananda Swarupa? Rarely do you know your Sat and Chit Swarupa of such a, at such a level that we don't have any doubts of segmentation. The Dvaita Bhava is there. Even if we know Sat and Chit Swarupa, if someone asks us, are you existent? I have no doubts. If someone asks me, are you conscious? I have no doubts. I will say, what kind of a foolish question is this? But if someone says, is there another conscious entity other than you? Is there something or someone existent other than you? There I have misunderstandings. I would likely answer yes. Most likely. Why likely? Most likely, I will answer yes. There are so many people, friends and enemies, relatives are there. There are so many things that I want. Whereby I am a wanting person, I have no Purnatva of Sat or Chit, let alone Ananda. Purnatva is not there. I am segmented in existence also. I am segmented in consciousness also because I see so many, I think I see so many consciousnesses, so to say, or existences. So many existent people and things. Sentient beings are there, therefore they are conscious. Ananda anyway questionable. So just by hearing once or reading somewhere does not work. Thereby, this grantha is helpful. Tathahi, kaschana purusha. Now he gives an example, how so? Because he has claimed that so many examples will be given which will take away all your doubts. First, Purvapakshi will say, first you take away my doubt by giving some example. How is it that praptasya prapti kutra drishyate? Where do you see where someone, you know, has attained something which was already there? There he says, Tathahi, in keeping with that, there is an example I'll give you, says the Siddhanti, Kaschana Purushaha, Bhrantya Swakkarastha Kankanam Nashtam Matva, Anvesha Manaha Itastato Brahman, one who has a bangle or something, you know, a bracelet, in his hand. Kaschana Purusha Bhrantya Swakarastha Kankanam Nashtam Matva. Some kind of an ornamentation he has in his hand, but he has forgotten. He's searching. Maybe it is covered with a sleeve, full sleeve shirt or something. Angavastra, it is hidden under the Angavastra. He thinks that my expensive gold ornament, his bracelet, is gone. Nashtam Matva can be a ring also, anything. Thereby, Anveshamanaha itastata brahman. He is searching here and there. There is dukkha. There is definite dukkha. Hard earned money. Where is my kankana? Anyena kena chit aptena prabodhitasan. When someone who is trustworthy, someone tells him. When he is told by someone, praptam eva karastham. Kankanam apurvataya praptam iti manyamanaha mama kankanam idanim upalabdham iti yatha avadati. When someone tells him, oh, you have it right in your hand because a part of it is visible, he says, the example given we know in other Vedanta texts, it is a necklace or something of that sort. Here the example is of the kankana. Either way, it was always there with him. Did he know about it? No, ajnana was there. Ajnana about the kankana was there. Now, having told by someone, praptam eva, it was already attained, praptasya prapti, praptam eva karastham, it was there in his hand, कंकणम अपूर्वतया प्राप्तमिति मन्यमानः एज दो इट वॉजंट देयर अर्लियर ही सेज नो इट वॉज लॉस्ट नाउ आई फाउंड इट ही हैज नॉट फाउंड इट इट वॉज ऑलवेज देयर बट स्टिल देयर इज दुख निवृत्ति एंड सुख प्राप्ति इन दैट केस देयर वॉज एक्सपीरियंशियल दुख विदाउट एक्चुअली नीडिंग टू बी दुखी ही वॉज दुखी एंड he need not have been dukhi, he was happy to see the kankana, so that happiness of seeing the kankana is his own pre-finding state. Before finding the kankana, he already had the kankana, so having kankana, whatever his happiness should have been, that was not there, now as though found newly kankana also and happiness also. Thereby mama kankanam idani upalabdham iti yatha vadati. Although there also why you did not find it, you had it in your hand all the while, that is of no use to him. To him there is real ananda, there is real dukkha nivritti. Tatha eva paramananda swarupe svatmani nitya aparokshataya sada prapte api. अविद्यावशात् अप्राप्तत्वभ्रांत्या नाहं परमानंदस्वरूपा किंतु ब्रह्मैव तथा परमानंदस्वरूप भवति न तु अहं परमानंदस्वरूपा नास्मि. वाई ड्यू टू अज्ञान अविद्यावशात् ऑल्दो परमानंदस्वरूपा इज देयर इन द एग्जाम्प्लीफाइड इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट परमानंदस्वरूपे स्वात्मनी नित्य नित्यापरोक्षतया इट इज आत्मा इज नित्य अपरोक्ष एवर प्रत्यक्ष विदाउट एनी करण विदाउट एनी इंस्ट्रूमेंट नीडेड इट इज प्रत्यक्ष बिकॉज देर कैनॉट बी एनीथिंग मोर प्रत्यक्ष देन इन योर ओन स्वरूप अहम अहम तया भाति इन ईच एंड एवरी interaction, each and every cognition, as soon as I wake up, I know that I exist. I am the most aparoksha. Then we say pratyaksha, what pratyaksha, when we compare with something which is actually further drawn out from me. It is an object. Object is known to me through some indriya, whereas my own swarupa is revealed immediately without anything needed. I make all other pramanas valid. So nitya aparoksha, even if it is nitya aparoksha, what it is me, I am nitya aparoksha, sada prapte api. Always like that, it is never lost to me. Still avidyavashat apraptato bhrantya, there is a bhranti, there is a delusion that I have to attain this brahmatva. It is always brahmatva. Thereby Ananda is lacking and Paramananda Swarupa I am not. I want to attain that Brahma who is Paramananda Swarupa, who is Vilakshana now. Tato Vilakshanasya Mama. I am different from that Brahma. Tato Vilakshanasya Mama. Tataha Brahmana. Tato Brahmana Vilakshanasya Mama. Tadupasanaya. Tadrusha Brahma Prapti Sampadya. This is the thinking. I have to become Brahma by, I have to attain Brahma. Brahmatvam I have to attain otherwise. Or I have to attain Brahma as a separate entity, merge with him, merge with that Lord, Ishvara, with various types of moksha may be possible through upasana. Therefore, I have to do upasana to attain Brahma. Sampadya iti moodho bhrantya prajipadyate. Misunderstands it due to delusion. Evam with, however, this is a dullard who is under the influence of avidya, most of us. Evam with, pandito api moodatama eva. Who knows in this manner? Evam with is bhrantya. Bhrantya moodha, not just moodha, because what is aparoksha is made so paroksha that everything else which is known due to one's own swarupa, pratibodha viditam matam says Keno Upanishad, bodham bodham prati yat viditam tat mama swarupam eva. Whatever is known in each and every cognition is actually my swarupa, which gives it validity, gives the object a validity through the sense organs gaining validity due to my presence enlightening the vritti in the antakkarana. That kind of me has become so paroksha that I considered not by aham, not by etat shabdaha, I consider it as tat shabda. Tat shabda is extremely drawn out. Not even others. Others is drawn out, but I see. Tat shabda is so drawn out, it is so paroksha, not even in close proximity, not even in the visible range. Even Surya is known through adas shabda, very far away. But still pratyaksha I can see. This kind of a tatpada which is so far away, Shruti has to come and tell me that, oh, that you are. That kind of vilakshana me. Evam with panditopi mudatama eva. Not only mudatama, even if he is a scholar, whether has PhDs in engineering or has PhD in Shastra itself, still if one thinks that there is Brahma separate from me, attainable through Upasana Ityadi or never attainable, whatever is the misunderstanding, all of that will make this Pandita also Mudatama. Why? Shruti Pramana is there. Anyo aso anyo ahamasmi iti nasa veda yatha pashuhu. Yatha pashu na veda tatha esha pandita api. Pashu is Mudatama. Similarly, Pandita also Mudatama. Why? Because Anya Asau, Anya Aham, Asmi Iti, Yaha Veda, Sana Veda. One who knows that this Brahma is separate from me, I am another. Brahma is one, I am another. That is the real meaning there. Anya Asau, Anya Aham. There is no possibility of oneness at all. There is a separation. Tadeva Brahmatvam Viddhi Nedam Yadam Upasate. How will you attain it by Upasana? Maybe you will attain it, but that is not your own Swarupa. Says the Acharya in Keno Upanishad. Even after the teaching has ended, he asks the Shishya, do you understand? She says, yes, I understand very well. He says, okay, take some time off and do Nididhyasana. You have not understood it. Because if you have understood it well, you have objectified it. And I have already taught you, Tadeva Brahma Tvam Vidhi Na Idam Yad Upasate. Yad Idam Upasate. What you are objectifying, that Brahma is not Brahma really. That is Brahma all right. But it is not the Brahma Swarupa that I am teaching you, which will give you moksha. Yad idam upasate tad brahma idantaya yad brahma upasate tanna tad brahmana, that is also brahma. Brahma is tvam viddhi, you know that is also brahma, but you don't know that to be brahma, means don't stop there. Upasana has given you the Ishvara swarupa, which cannot be known completely. Sagunatvam cannot be known completely. You cannot know all the gunas. It is ananta. Ananta cannot be literally known. It can be known only as Nirguna. The implied meaning has to be known. So, Lakshanaya. Lakshanaya Jnatavyam. Veditavyam. Thereby, Tvam Viddhi. You know Brahma Tvam Viddhi, but not as an object. Know by implied meaning. Drop the objectification. It is the objectifier, you, the subject, the inner content of the subject and the object. The inner content of that Ishvara also on whom you are doing Upasana, that you are. यो अन्यथा संतम आत्मानम अन्यथा प्रतिपद्यते किं तेन न कृतम पापम चौरेण आत्म अपहारेण आत्मापहारेण इत्यादि श्रुति स्मृति शतेभ्यो जीव ब्रह्म भेदवादिना मूर्खत्व अंगीकारात मूर्खत्व मूढ़त्व मूढ़तमत्व अंगीकार मूढ़तमत्व अंगीकारात इट इज एक्सेप्टेड ड्यू टू दीज मेनी श्रुतिज एंड स्मृतिज विच आर देर नॉट वन और टू एवरी श्रुति इज डायरेक्टेड टुवर्ड्स ऐक्य रिविलेशन देर इज एक वाक्यता इन दी श्रुति विच यू नो थ्रू तात्पर्य लिंग विच भगवान टिप्पणकार शोड अस इन विच छांदोग्य षष्ठो अध्याय ही शोड हाउ तात्पर्य लिंग वर्क्स दिस हैज टू बी अप्लाइड एवरीवेयर इन श्रुतिज एंड स्मृतिज यू लैंड इन ऐक्य Thereby, jiva brahma bhedavadina murkhatvam asti eva. Murkhatvam is because we have lost the opportunity of the manushya janma to understand what is said in the shruti. Thereby, the paramapurushartha is denied to us if we consider that there is bheda between jiva and brahma. And it becomes a vada then. Jiva brahmanoho bhedaha vadaha yesham te जीव ब्रह्म भेदवाद येषां वादिनः तेषां जीव ब्रह्म भेदवादिनां मूर्खत्वं मूर्खत्व अंगीकारात् बिकॉज इवन आफ्टर सो मच ऑफ टीचिंग यू होल्ड ऑन टू दी द्वैत एंड श्रुति स्मृति व्हाट डू दे से यह अन्यथा संतम आत्मानं अन्यथा प्रतिपद्यते द वे इट इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अवर अंडरस्टैंडिंग And you understand it that manner. So, anyatha santam atmanam anyatha pratipadyate means the way it is, you understand it in different manner. It is one with one's own swarupa. This Brahma, Atma swarupa is Brahma, but I consider myself as segmented. Anyatha pratipadyate. What is he compared to that kind of a person? Kintena nakrutam papam. He has done all kinds of papa. Because ananta papas are there. And he is claiming that. Why is he claiming? Because he is a karta. Being a karta, bhokta, he has to be. That is the niyama. You cannot avoid bhoktrutvam if kartrutvam is there. Kartrutvam will come only when ragadveshas are given into. When will ragadveshas will be given into? Only when avidya continues. Avidya will continue as long as aikya is not known. Jiva brahmana aikya. So that person is like a chora, like a thief. Kin tena chaurena atma apahari. What has he stolen? He has stolen his as though his own swarupa. Stolen, he does not know. So poetically it is said that he is as though atma apahari. Thereby he has stolen. And being a thief, tena chaurena kinna krutam papam. Sarvam papam krutam ityartha. This is akshepaarthe kim. He has done all sorts of papa because it is known by karya. Papa karya is samsara. It will keep on continuing. Ityadi shruti smriti shatebhyo jiva brahma bhedavadina murkhatva angikara kittam bhutanam api murkhana अनंत जन्मार्जित पुण्य पुंजवशात संस्कृत चित्तानां प्रशांत चित्तात ब्रह्म विद्वरिष्ठात सद्गुरोर यदि कदाचित वेदांत श्रवणं लभ्येत तदा परमानंदो वेदांत वाक्यैः सद्गुरु कृपा कटाक्षलेशेन च अस्माभिः प्राप्त इति मतिर् जायेत इवन दीस काइंड ऑफ मूर्खा इत्थं भूतानां There is nothing wrong in being a murkha unless one is taught, one remains a murkha. Even after learning, one remains a murkha because of so many samskaras are there. There is nothing wrong in accepting that. Why murkha? See, why murkhatvam? It may seem, you know, why such derogatory? Why I am a brilliant person? I have, you know, PhDs and stuff like that. We have this ego. It is but natural. However, just because you have a doctorate or you have something, just like we cannot know everything. We cannot know everything just by having expertise in one field. Similarly, unless taught, we cannot know. Somehow there is a misunderstanding that just because I am brilliant, I should know everything and I can study and I by reading something, I'll get it. I may be brilliant if I study the work of medicine, the entire course which is taught at Harvard Medical School, still nobody will accept me as a doctor. To call myself as a doctor would be ridiculous. Similarly, this has to be taught. Even after teaching, many do not understand medicine. This also many won't understand, which is but all right. The murkhatvam is specifically here because it is our own swarupa which cannot be missed, which need not, which is impossible to miss. And after knowing our own swarupa as revealed by the Shruti, learned through the sampradaya, then one has an understanding, one questions as to how is it that I missed it. It is so obvious. Atmajnani wonders as to how is it that anyone can miss it, let alone me. How can anyone miss it? It is so obvious. It is my own swarupa. Thereby murkhatvam. What is almost impossible to miss, we have missed. Not in some kind of a, you know, sometimes I miss it or something like that. I have missed it across janmas. And thereby, once I understand the tattva, oh, this is it. My Ananda Swarupa, which was ever there, I have been searching everywhere and not being able to hold on to it. How foolish of me. We say it in every other place. Even the most brilliant would say, how foolish of me. The Shruti says that this is foolish of you because it is your own Swarupa. So, ittam bhutanavi murkhanam, which is most of us, ananta janmarjita punya punya vashat, due to lot of punya gained in many janmas, samskruta chittanam, whereby chitta shuddhi is there, then prashanta chitta, due to that mind which is now no longer so restless as it was earlier, brahmavid varishtat sadguror yadikadachit vedanta shravanam labhyeta. Then, that chitta shuddhi gaining shravana will work, and when they attain the shravana from the guru who is brahmavid varishta, brahmavid varishta is the gradations taught in the sapta bhumika, so the highest of the gurus who does not only know, he has nishtha also. So brahma nishtha ityartha. That Sadguru, from that Sadguru, when they have Shravana, Labhyeta, when they attain Shravana, Kadachit Vedanta Shravana, Kadachit, then that will trigger something. Tada Paramanando Vedanta Vakyehi Sadguru Krupa Kataksha Leshyena Chasmavi Prapta Iti Matir Jayeta. Then this Mati will be there. This thinking is but obvious that Paramananda Swarupa, which is taught in the Shruti, by the Vedanta Vakyas, what is revealed is my Paramananda Swarupa. And Guru has been, Sadguru has been, Katakshalesha is all the way to poetically mention, you know, that just a glimpse. Basically, the teaching is given to the worthy, and the person who gets it, although deserving, he has a praise for the guru. So he says, Kataksha Lesha, there is a Krupa Kataksha. Just that, you know, compassionate glance. Even in Viveka Chudamani, we see that praise. The Shishya praises because something that I wouldn't have attained otherwise, and thereby there is some glorification done there. But he knows, setting that aside, what is his thinking? Paramanandaha. Vedanta Vakyehi Asmabhi Praptaha. That Paramananda, which is my Swarupa, as revealed by the Shruti, I did not know, now I know, therefore, although it is praptasya prapti, it seems as though I have attained. The statement is such, oh, I attained it, I got it. Just like in understanding, oh, I got it. Here it is your own swarupa. How can you get it? It is just a figurative expression. Ayam bhava. So what is the idea? Atmanaha paramananda swarupatvayapi swaprakasha paroksha swarupatvayapi swavidya swavidya avratatva swavidya avratatva apraptatvat tesham swaswarupam purvam abhat. Earlier it appeared so for these who attain their own swarupa. Earlier it attained as though it wasn't there, appeared as though it wasn't there, it didn't shine forth. Paramananda didn't shine forth earlier, although it is the Paramananda Swarupa is of Atma, my own Swarupa, and it is self-revealing, aparoksha, still I do not see it, earlier I didn't see it. It didn't reveal to me. Why? Because there is so avidya avrata. Avarana was there. There was avarana. There was veiling of my swarupa due to avidya. Tesham swaswarupam purvam abha. It was earlier it was not there. Now it is there. As though. It is all as though. Yadatu Srimad Acharya Mukhad Vedanta Shravanena swaswarupa bhuta eva paramanandaha buddhavabhasate tadaiva tadaiva sa apurvataya praptavad vyavahriyate. Praptavad vyavahriyate. He as though attained it, apurvataya, it wasn't there earlier, now I have this paramananda. This is how there is vyavahara. It is not true. Praptasya prapti jnanena, that is why it is possible through jnana. Had it not been prapta, jnana cannot give you which is not prapta. Aprapta, which you do not have, you which is not your swarupa, you have to do some karma for that. Jnana can take away only avidya. Ajnana, it can take away ajnana, it cannot get you something afresh. You cannot go and fetch something that you are not, you cannot become something. Even if you do karma, that's a different story. But if you want to attain something, something other than you, an object cannot be attained by jnana. For there, karma is needed. In fact, praptasya prapti alone is possible through jnana. Thereby, ananda, paramananda, although it is my own swarupa, I need jnana to reveal it. And thereby, there is prayojana for the parama prayojana is right. Evam eva praptasyapi punah praptakatanam upapadyate. So although it is attained, already ever attained swarupa, still it is mentioned, and that mentioning is tenable. Tasmat paramananda prapti eva asya granthasya parama prayojanam iti yuktam eva uktam. So what is said is said rightly put forth as this is the parama prayojana of the grantha. So vyavaharika dashayam prapti bhasika dashayam cha avabhasamanasya api prapanchasya neti neti ato anyad artam natu tad dvitiyam asti tato anyad vibhaktam नेहनानास्ति किंचन इत्यादि श्रुतिभिः युक्तिभिः स्वानुभवैश्च परमार्थतः अविद्यमानत्वम् एव. कालत्रे निषेधेव नित्यनिवृत्तिः इत्युच्यते. सो दिस फॉर द निवृत्ति, इट इज फॉर द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट. आई वेंट अहेड, आई थॉट दैट दिस फर्स्ट पॉइंट हैज गॉन बाय. सो दिस इज कमिंग अप. प्राप्त प्राप्ति रूप प्रयोजनम निरूप्य इदानीं नित्य निवृत्ति रूप प्रयोजनपि युक्तम एव उक्तम इति उच्यते. सो वन पार्ट वी हैव सीन इज द सुख प्राप्ति. अनदर पार्ट ऑफ द Prayojana is what? Dukkha Nivritti. If you are Ananda Swarupa, then where is Dukkha? Dukkha has to be, if Nitya Paramananda Swarupa is real, is true, then how can there be Dukkha? So Dukkha Nivritti is not needed. Just like Paramananda Prapti was not needed, Dukkha Nivritti is also not needed. That is explained now. Prapta Prapti Rupa Prayojanam, which is Prapta Prapti, Paramananda Rupa Prapta Prapti. And having explained that, now he says Nitya Nivritta Nivritti Rupa Prayojanam. Nitya Nivritta, Dukkha is never there in Atma, but we need Nivritti of Dukkha. Nitya Nivrittasya Nivritti Rupa Prayojanam Api Yuktam Eva Uktam Ityuchyate. Now it is said, what is this Nitya Nivritta? How is it Nitya Nivritta? So Vyavaharika Dashayam Prapti Bhasika Dashayancha Avabhasamanasya Api Prapanchasya Dukkha Rupa Prapancha. Prapancha is there, but here we are looking at Dukkha Nivritti. The Shruti is quoted as Prapancha, but Prapancha is Dukkha Rupa. That is why we want Moksha. We want Ananda Rupa Moksha because Prapancha is Dukkha Rupa. We do not want to continue in Prapancha. Thereby, Prapancha being shown as Nitya Nivritta, Dukkha is shown as Nitya Nivritta. Never there. So in Vyavaharika Dasha or Praptibhasika Dashayam, sorry, Pratibhasika, I'm saying Prapti because Prapti is there, it is set in my mind. So Vyavaharika Dashayam, Pratibhasika Dashayancha, whether it is in the waking or in the dream state or in the imaginary world, Avabhasa Manasya Api Prapanchasya, the waking world and the dream world is experienced. That kind of a world, Prapanchasya Neti Neti, Ato Anyadartham, all the Shrutis are negating the reality to the Prapancha, thereby to Dukkha. Whether it is Pratibhasika or Vyavaharika, however you take it, Mandukya will take this Vyavaharika Prapancha also as Pratibhasika. Sapnavat Mithyatvat. Like Sapna, it is Mithya. But that Prapancha is said to be not there. Neti Neti. It was never there. Thereby Nitya Nivritta. Not only in Moksha Dasha. Natu tadvitiyam asti anyad vibhaktam neha nanasti kinchana. All of this, there is no plurality, there is no second. Ekameva advitiyam, so many are there, they are negating the reality to the world, even in the vyavaharika dasha. Ityadi shruti bhi yukti bhi svanubhavaischa. So shruti is there, logic you can use, and it is anubhava siddha, vidvad anubhava siddha. That prapancha is not really existent. Paramarthata avidyamanattvam eva. From the perspective of the meaning paramarthika drishti, perspective of drishti of paramartha, which is Brahma drishti. From Brahma drishti there is nothing else because Brahma is Purna. It cannot have anything other than it. If there is anything other than it, then Brahma will not be Purna. It cannot be called as Brahma itself because Brihi Vriddhav, without any Visheshana, Brihi Vriddhav is Purna, means Purna. So Brahma with Manin Pratyaya, when it is added, Brahma Shabda itself shows Purnatvam. It cannot be Brahma, it cannot be Purna if there is anything other than it at the same level of reality. So Paramarthata Prapanchasya Avidyamanatvam Eva. Prapancha avidyamanaha. In any dasha, it is not there really from the paramartha perspective. Kalatraya nisheda eva nitya nivritti ityuchyate. And kalatraya nisheda. Wasn't there, isn't there, won't be there. That kind of nisheda is nitya nivritti. That is nityatvam. So nivritti is nitya. Prapancha and dukkha nivritti is nitya. Purvokta pramani kalatrayapi prapancho nastyeva iti prapancha yathatmya nishchaya eva nitya nivrittasya tasya nivritti hi jneya. Now what is this nivritti, nitya nivrittasya nivritti, why do you need it? What is this? This is also figurative. Kalatraya, purvokta pramani kalatrayapi prapancha nastyeva. It is not there. With all the pramanas which are quoted, prapancha इज नेवर देयर प्रपंचस्य प्रपंच याथात्म्य निश्चय टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस प्रपंच एंड एसर्टेन व्हाट इज दिस प्रपंच नेति नेति अतो अन्यदार्थम न तो तद्वितीयम अस्ति इत्यादि थ्रू देम व्हेन यू एसर्टेन दैट यस श्रुति सेज इट नाउ आई अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई इट सेज सो आई हैव एब्सोल्युटली नो डाउट्स दैट प्रपंच इजंट देयर वाजंट देयर विल नॉट बी देयर दैट इटसेल्फ इज दैट निश्चय इज एव नित्य निवृत्तस्य तस्य प्रपंचस्य निवृत्तिः Nyaya. It should be understood that that itself is called as Nivrutti. Nishchaya is Nivrutti. If it is there in the Buddhi, no Prapancha Asti, then that is not Nivrutti. Although it isn't there, there is a Pratiti of Prapancha continuing. That Pratiti does not make it real. So Rajyau Sarpasya Nitya Nivruttasya Api Kadachid Bhramad Avabhase Sati रज्जुरेव इयम् इति अधिष्ठान साक्षात्कार मात्रेण स निवर्तते यथा स सर्पः यथा निवर्तते तथा सो इन रज्जु सर्प वी नो द एग्जांपल रज्जौ सर्पस्य नित्य निवृत्तस्य व्हेन वाज सर्प देयर इन द रज्जु वाज नेवर देयर इज इट देयर नाउ व्हेन इट इज बीइंग सीन बाय अ भ्रांत इवन देन रज्जु डज नॉट हैव सर्प नित्य निवृत्त Will it be there in the future? Definitely not. Rajju, it is by Swarupa is Rajju. It cannot become Sarpa at all. So Sarpa is Nitya Nivrutta in Rajju. Never there. Wasn't there, isn't there, won't be there, but still there is a Pratiti. Kadachid Brahmad Avabhase Sati. Due to Brahma, you see, Sarpa does not make the Sarpa as seen the sarpa to exist in the rajju, it doesn't make it so. Never there, but still nitya nivruttasya api sarpasya rajjur eva iyam itti adhisthana sakshat karamatrena. When you know that, oh, this is rajju, when you know the rajju as rajju, when you know the rope as rope, the snake is gone. But snake was never there, how did it go? How can something which was never there, how does that go? It is figurative. We have such usage. Sa nivartate yatha tatha swatmani bhramat pratiye manopi samsara. There is samsara pratiye mana pratiti. Samsara pratiti. Appearance of samsara is there. Dukkha is there. In one's own left to one's own also one may have dukkha because there is all the thinking of samsara. Our entire thinking is samsara. Thinking in the past, planning the future. That is samsara. What else is it? So, pratiyamanopi samsara bhramat. Due to brahma, swatmani tatha eva. Nitya nivrutta, nitya nivrutta eva samsara, pratyamanopi nitya nivrutta eva samsara, swaswarupa aparoksha sakshat karena nishesham nivartate, which as was never there, that kind of dukkha rupa samsara goes away. Although never there, it does go away because there is pratiti. So that pratiti also, when known that it is bhranti, it goes away. Tasmat, Nitya Nivruttasya Api Nivrutti. That is the Nitya Nivruttasya Nivrutti. Nitya Praptasya Api Prapti. Cha Vedanta Granthasya Parama Prayujanam Sutaram Upapannam Eva. Therefore, what is said, that is also right, about Nivrutti, Nitya Nivruttasya Nivrutti is also figurative. It is also very well said. Sutaram Upapannam Eva. Atishayana Upapannam Eva. Definitely, there is no better way to put it. It has been put perfectly that the Vedanta Grantha Parama Prayojana is Dukkha Nivritti, which is Nitya Nivritta, and Paramananda Prapti, which is Nitya Prapta. So, Nitya Praptasya Prapti, Nitya Nivrittasya Nivritti is Parama Prayojana. Nothing wrong in it. In fact, it cannot be put in any other way. It is the right, the most appropriate way to put it. That is the Akshepa Nivarana द्वितीय आक्षेप इज देयर, वी लुक एट इट इन दी नेक्स्ट पार्ट. हाउ सुखं नित्यं सप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपयो अधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्व निर्मलं अपारं सर्ववेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्यक् परं महा तदेवाहन्नमत्वन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः. एनी क्वेश्चंस? Okay, I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.
हरिओम.